your day with the only way. Music, music, music. Get out of bed, it's the first day of school. Don't be a slob, don't get a job, go back to class, you can pass. And to start the day off nice and fine, I'm gonna play a new old favorite of mine.
Trojans, I'm Melissa DeCody.
And I'm Stephen Walding, and here's your morning news.
First, let's stand for our Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may be seated.
Here are your Trojan birthdays. Happy birthday, Trojans. The lunch menu today in the regular line is cheeseburger, potato rounds, cauliflower, hummus, dill pickle slices, fruit, and 100% fruit juice.
In the fast food line, it's cheeseburger, pepperoni pizza, french fries, edamame, lettuce, / tomato, fruit, and 100% fruit juice.
Now for the would you rather.
I'm Lance Paquette, and I'm here with the Would You Rather with Coach Boyd and Mr. McCraw. All right, if you were reborn in a new life, would you rather be alive in the past or future?
I'd rather be in the past.
Definitely would say future.
Yeah.
And explain why.
I just think it was an easier time to live.
I mean, we're probably going to be able to fly or something.
Yeah.
Cool.
All right.
I'm P Money.
And I'm Caitlin.
And here's your sports.
Girls and boys golf trials will be held January 16th through the 18th at Lake Forest Golf Course, starting at 3:30 each day. Go by room 109 or the driver's ed room to pick up forms if interested.
Daphne High School will have a girls flag football game on January 18th. Practice will be on Tuesday, Thursday until the game. So if you sign up, don't miss the practice.
The Shooting to Change game will be January 29th versus Blount. Girls play at 6 and boys play at 7:30. Shirts will be on sale now through the 11th of January. You can pick up order forms from Ms. Robinson or Ms. Few students.
Be sure.
Their shirts will get into the game for $3.
Be sure to come support your Daphne Trojans team against Spanish Fort tonight and join us for the post-hoop bonfire after the game at 3 Circle North.
Now for the epic fail.
Now on this day in history, in 1861, Alabama seceded from the United States.
Marley Smith, who is the head of the executive branch?
President.
Sam, can you tell us who we fought in World War II?
The Axis.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yes. Kelly, one more. Can you tell me how many senators there are?
Yeah, that's 100.
Yes! Chandler, can you tell me who emancipated the slaves?
Abraham.
Cole Powell, can you tell me when did the Twin Towers get attacked?
9/11.
That's good. Lee Foss.
What's up?
Can you tell me how many justices are on the Supreme Court?
Well, I was 6, afraid of 7. I guess 7, 8.
9!
Hi, I'm Kenny Mills.
I'm James Comerford.
And this is your fun fact of the day. Did you know that T-Rexes had over 60 thick, conical, bone-crunching teeth that were up to 9 inches long?
Yeah.
Thank you for tuning into Daphne News Network. Now we are going to leave you with some of the previous announcements.
Have a terrific day, Trojans!